water. Can you shout from the fountain that never runs dry? That's who he is. So this song says, the fountain. Or you can call it Osimiriatata. The fountain that never quickly, quickly gone. 'Cause the fountain is Jesus, the Son of God. So we say the fountain of life is flowing everywhere. Whosoever drinks shall never ever thirst again. The fountain of truth is flowing everywhere. I say whosoever drinks shall never ever thirst again. The fountain of truth is flowing everywhere. I tell you, whosoever drinks shall never ever thirst again. I said the fountain of joy is flowing everywhere. Again, if you are thirsty, come to him. If you are hungry, come to him. Because if you ever drink, you will never ever 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 thirst again. If you are thirsty, come to him. If you are hungry, come to him. Oh, is the one that will fill you. He will fill you and you will never ever thirst again. Oh, come drink from him. Come drink from him. Come drink from him. Jesus is our fountain. Jesus is our fountain. Jesus is our fountain. And if you're thirsty, come drink from him. If you are thirsty, come drink from him. You see, I know a life, and that life is the life of Jesus. That's why I'm here. And that life is real. That life is true. That life is real, and that life is true. So if you need that life, don't be ashamed. I think we have even come to a time where you don't have to come out. There are many people that have come out and did not give their lives. All right? So I don't need you to come out. There are people that gave their life in their shower and they are doing mighty work for God. Nobody saw them. Right? But the fruit we can see. Do you understand me? The fruit we can see. So don't be one of those that have come out 20 times, but we can't see fruit. If the fountain is really flowing in you, we should see fruit. We should see the evidence of that fountain. All right? So make sure you don't leave this place without making a commitment to Jesus. Not to me, but to Jesus. I won't be in your house. I won't be at your workplace. This meeting is over. The most you'll do is take a picture with me. And that's about it. Right? And maybe every now and then, our path might cross. But there is one that sticks closer to you than a brother. He's always there. He weighs your actions. He weighs everything you do. He knows what is true and what is not. So make sure you commit yourself to that one who will judge both the spirit and the flesh. He is going to be your judge. Some of us are always concerned about, don't judge me, don't judge me. Let them judge you before God will judge you.